In the early days of golf, bunkers were rough and rugged hazards. They received little or no maintenance and made for challenging recovery shots. Over time, expectations for bunker playability have changed. Today, bunkers at most golf courses are intensively maintained and account for a large part of the maintenance budget. But with maintenance departments stretched thin, superintendents are taking steps to reduce the time and money spent on bunkers so they can focus more resources on greens, tees, and fairways. Spending less time raking bunkers is one way to significantly reduce maintenance costs. Mechanical bunker rakes, which are faster and more efficient than hand raking, allow one staff member to do the work of several. Many courses are also choosing to fully rake bunkers less frequently. If sand is undisturbed, it probably doesn't need to be raked daily to provide quality playing conditions. More efficient raking methods can also help reduce costs. The Aussie method, where bunker floors are raked while the faces are left smooth, reduces raking time and improves playing conditions by decreasing the risk of buried lies. Saving time and money maintaining the turf around bunkers is also important. Precision irrigation helps superintendents maintain troublesome bunker faces and can greatly reduce the time spent hand watering. Using grasses that are better adapted to life on bunker slopes can also reduce maintenance costs and improve turf quality. The best part? Resources saved by applying smarter bunker maintenance can be focused down the middle of the course, on areas like greens, tees, and fairways, where we all try to spend most of our time during our round.